We're locked in. Shoot! Yes! We're getting them! Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Let's drop a bunch of bombs on these guys. Toxic bombs in 3, 2, 1. Now! This video is brought to you by Raid. Raid Max. Raid Max Bug Barrier. Kills the bugs in half the time. Half what? I don't know. Just kills them. Kills them fast. Real fast. You do a little spray. You spray a little bit. It kills the bugs. Okay, I sprayed my wall a little bit. That's poison. But yeah, it'll kill them. It'll kill the bugs faster than you can say, get out of my house, you stupid bugs. You don't live here. This is my house. I bought this house. You didn't buy this house. You don't pay rent here. If you paid rent, maybe you could maybe stay a little bit. But it'll kill them faster than you can say that. I'll tell you that right now. Guys, we're back. We're playing some Home Wars. You guys really seem to like the first one. So if you want to see more, smash that like button. Let's aim for like a gazillion, gabrillion likes. Dude, I just made that up on the spot. Okay, so guys, today we're gonna be having some more fun. I wanna check out some more of these units, some more of these insects and bugs and stuff. I did some testing off camera and I figured out how to switch through the weapons with the aircraft and stuff. Guys, there are some crazy weapons. There's like fire bombs, toxic bombs. We're gonna have some fun today. So guys, let's just do this. Let's start off with a custom battle. And some of the guys I wanna see this rocket launcher guy. I want to see the border infantry. I want to see the binoculars guy. We tried to get this guy in before, but I kept forgetting to go on him. I kept looking over him. So we'll get, ooh, anti-aircraft. That could be good. So let's get a bunch of these guys. Bunch of these guys. And we want our starting battle points to be very high. Want them to be high. And let's go to the living room. Because we got our big screen TV in there. We got to protect our big screen TV. We got to protect what matters most. Guys, dude, there are so many bugs in the summer. I don't know about where you are, but dude, there's a lot of bugs. I actually use this stuff. This stuff, I should have specified I was only joking. This isn't a sponsored video. It's not a sponsored video, but I do love this stuff. I'm not paid to say that or anything. I just spray around the border of my house. It keeps the bugs out pretty good. I see a little thing here and there, but it keeps them out pretty good. Okay. So, that seems good. Let's put some enemies in here. Let's... Oh, also, if you click on these insects, you can actually read up on them. I think that's pretty cool. So, the 80s Albopictus is aggressive. The aggressive sister of... Okay, I don't know those words. This mosquito, also known as the tiger mosquito, smaller, faster, more damaging. Okay. It restores its health after a successful attack. That's crazy. So, this is a mosquito. Let's get some mosquitoes in there. What about this thing? Fire ant. So painful that you compare them to a match placed underneath the skin. Yeah, let's get some fire ants in there. And I think this is just, is this a housefly? That annoying insect that each of us has at home, unless you live in Antarctica or underwater. Dude, I've seen probably, I don't know, between 5 and 10 houseflies in the past few days. I want to destroy some houseflies. Guys, that's part of the reason I'm playing this game too. I know you guys like the first one, but I'm just in the mood to destroy some bugs, okay? So let's get in here. Let's destroy some bugs. Let's do this. Okay, what is that guy? Oh, also last video, I don't know if you guys can see the loading screen. Last video, the loading screen wasn't showing up, so maybe you couldn't see that. Okay, here we go. So, the thing we're protecting, our big screen TV. That's where all this stuff should be. Okay, so, no, don't start battle yet. Let's get some reinforcements in here. So, we want to get as many guys in here as possible. Also, guys, dude, I keep getting sidetracked. Also, I think I mentioned this in my clone drone video, but YouTube has been a little funny. They've had some problems publishing videos. So if you guys never want to miss a video, there's a little bell next to the subscribe button after you hit subscribe. This little bell, you click that bell and you'll get a notification every time I upload a video. That way you'll never miss one. But yeah, then you'll be part of the notification squad. Because I know a lot of people in the comments say, hey, where's the notification squad at? And some people ask what that is. That's what it is. You hit that bell, you're automatically part of the notification squad. Boom, baby. Okay, well, I think that should be good for now. Okay, I don't know how many of these guys we want. Okay, that should be good. That should be good. Mortar guys. We need a lot of binoculars, guys. We need them to scope out the enemy. Okay, no troops available. We maxed our guys out. Let's do this. Also, I figured out you can speed up the battle. I don't know if I talked about that last video, but you can speed up the battle. Let's get them in here. Okay, you know what? Oh, they're coming! They're coming. Let's get these guys here. We need to get these guys in good position. Oh! Dude, rocket launcher guys are going crazy! Okay, put these guys over here. These guys over here. Okay, so let's check out, oh man. House flies are going crazy! Okay, let's try a mortar guy. Let's try a mortar guy. Let's see what he does. Okay, he shoots a mortar straight up in the air. Dude, that goes really high. Can you guys see it? It's really far. Look at this mosquito! That's where it landed. That's kind of crazy. So can I, oh, I can change the trajectory. Dude, that's cool with the mouse wheel. I think 60 degrees is as low as I can go. That's pretty cool. Can I shoot it straight up? I want to shoot it at a 90 degree angle. 85 is about the highest. Look at those mosquitoes. Dude, they're freaky. Okay, give me all of those guys. Rocket launcher time, baby. Let's launch some rockets. Oh, dude, get off me. Get off me. Okay, did I try the rocket launcher last time? This is gonna be hard to hit one of these guys midair. Yes, I got one! Dude, look at this! This is insanity. I feel like if I just shoot, I'm gonna hit one because the air is just full of these freaks. Okay, rocket launcher's pretty amazing. What else we got? Oh, where's the binoculars, guys? There we go. The binocular guy, he's just got his hand up. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Can I locate guys for him? What can I do? So laser. Oh, laser guided bomb. What? Hey, get off me. Laser guided bomb. Laser guided bomb. Wait, can I put a laser guided bomb right there? What? Dude, the observer's amazing. I can place bombs. Ouch. Okay, so the longer, there's a red bar. There's a red bar on the bottom of the screen. I hold that, and once it gets full, I do the laser guided bomb. That's so cool. Okay, let's try out some of the other stuff he can do. I thought he was just a binoculars guy. Okay, what else can he do? Artillery volley. Yes, I want an artillery. Whoa, get back over. I want artillery volley. This isn't gonna hit any of these guys probably because they're all in the air. I hear things. That's the artillery volley. I'm hitting them. I'm hitting something. That's cool. Cruise missile. Cruise missile. I want a cruise missile. I have to. Looks like I have to land it on the ground. That's right on my guys. That's right on my guys. Whoa. Cruise missile. Oh, we do have some guys on the ground. Cruise missile right here. Get that guy. Okay, he's dead. He's dead somehow. We got supply. I can give my guys supplies, I think. Maybe that's what that is. I think I gave him supplies. And then smoke. Smoke. I hear a bunch of insects. I don't like that. Ooh, it gives me the creeps. Is he like right on me? What is happening? Okay, do the smoke. Smoke. Smoke right here. Dude, this is really fun. Oh, there's the supply drop. You gotta be kidding me. So there's the smoke. We won. I actually can't believe we won. That was pretty fun. Okay. Dude, that observer. Guys, I'm telling you, that observer, I thought all he did was just hold binoculars, but he can drop missiles, he can do supply drops, smoke grenades, that is awesome. Okay, guys, it's time to get some aircraft in here. One thing I want to do on the ground, I put this in last time, but I didn't really get a chance to check it out. Also, guys, look at this. Look at this. This is something I figured out. You can hit weapons, and you can choose the weapons you use. So we could do 150 millimeter high explosive, or we could double it. Why not double it? Oh, high explosive. Yes. Cluster rockets. Oh my goodness. Yes, cluster rockets. It's gonna be amazing. Okay, so we're gonna do 10 of those. Do we have the cluster rockets? Yes. Wait, save weapon? Whoops. Save weapon? Yeah. Okay, guys, so we got that one saved. But dude, I wanna mess with heavy helicopter. I wanna mess with strategic bomber. Guys, this is what I wanna do. 1,000 kilogram toxic bomb. Dude, I don't know how many pounds 1,000 kilograms is. 1,000 kilograms? Dude, I don't know the conversion. I don't know the conversion. That could be close to a ton. That'd be insane. 1,000 kilogram cluster bomb. Let's go 1,000 kilogram everything. 1,000 kilogram incendiary bomb. That's a firebomb. High explosive. Dude, this is going to be insane. We're going to blow up the whole house. We're going to blow up the whole house with this thing. Okay, strategic bomber. And let's do a regular bomber. What kind of weapons does he have? Okay, high explosive. I like it. Incendiary. I like it. Another toxic bomb. Why not? Maybe that's half a ton? I don't know. I gotta look up the conversion, standard or piercing. Why not do piercing? Okay, where do we want to go this time? We go box room. I want to go somewhere big. We're gonna need a big area. Dude, the living room. I think the living room is gonna be our place. This is probably the biggest room in the game. Max enemies, crank it to 1,000. Max allies, crank it to 200. Battle points, very high. Battle length, normal. Okay, what enemies do we want? Dude, I was reading through the comments of the last video. Last video, I asked you guys what insect you hate the most. What bug? Because I know spiders aren't technically insects. They're arachnids. I know, I'm no expert. But I know insects have 6 legs. But you guys, a lot of you guys hated spiders, just like me. So let's go crazy with spiders. So this is a black widow spider, guys. I think I may have seen one in my house one time, and that was a freaky moment. Okay, let's read up on this guy a little bit more. Latrodectus mactans is the best known spider in the world, but probably you know it as a black widow. It's a medium-sized black spider, maximum 40 millimeters long, has a vivid red spot. This invertebrate has the nickname because the female eats the male after pairing. Oh. It's considered one of the most poisonous arachnids in the world, but its bites are really mortal for man, but almost always lethal for smaller animals. You must take advantage of its little physical strength and prevent a direct attack with your troops, otherwise this poison will kill them. Okay, you gonna use poison? I got poison too, poison bombs. Guys, fight poison with poison, that's what I always say. That's the first time I've said it, but let's do this. How many do we want? This is 1,000 kilogram bombs, and I think we have 4 of them. Let's get a bunch of these guys. So let's get like 100 units. 100 units, that's not 100 spiders. I think that's a lot of spiders. Guys, here we go. This is gonna be crazy. So we're gonna drop some toxic bombs, some fire bombs, toxic bombs on these spiders. Okay, this is gonna be crazy. Okay. Bring up our guys. Did I get any infantry? No. Vehicles, artillery. We gotta get this in. We gotta get the rocket artillery. We're definitely gonna need those guys. Yes. Okay. How are we doing on battle points? I have 11,000 left, so I think we're good. Aircraft. Okay. Heavy helicopter. Place. 3, 4, 5? 5 helicopters. And then with these guys, we'll get like 4 ready. Four of these guys ready, and I think we're good to go. I think we're good to go, guys. So, last time I tried controlling one of these helicopters, and it didn't go so well, but I figured it out. I figured it out. Space makes you go up, shift makes you go down, and if you hit E, you get this like cockpit view, and you right-click to zoom in even more. It's pretty amazing. So this is the normal weapon, but if you hit 2, you can do this AS heli guided ATGM. I don't know what all those letters stand for, but I think it's guided missiles. And look at this. Look at this. AS Heli Fire and Forget. This one, I think you have to see the enemy first, and then it locks on. Okay, so hopefully a spider shows up. Hopefully a spider shows up. We're gonna lock on, and we're gonna take him out. How are we doing altitude-wise? I think, oh, yes! Guys, we're locked in! Okay, I gotta see him. We're locked in. Shoot! We got it! Is it dead? It's still alive. No, I think it said, whoa! Guys, there are bombs. There are bombs all over the place. Okay, well, I think we... Okay, let's move these guys over here. These guys over here. Okay, and then these guys over here. Yeah, okay, so let's check out this thing, because I wanted to check this out last time. Oh, we can change the trajectory on these, too. Whoops. Okay, no, get away from me! Get away from me, you blasted spider. Get away from me, you freak. Okay, so this just shoots rockets. Wow. You can shoot a lot of rockets. I'm not really aiming that well. It's kind of like the mortar where he just shoots up at random. Okay, that's pretty cool. Now it's time, guys. It's time to get some bombers in.
Okay.
Dude, do you hear that? That's our bomber. That's our bomber, baby. Okay, so we got four different things. We got a 1,000 kilogram high explosive bomb, and we can actually see the bombs drop if I hold right click. Whoops. Uh-oh. I didn't give you an order. Oh, no. Boy. I take back my order. Let's put him over here. Okay. Dude.
Okay,
get in here, right click, and... Oh, I right click and that changes his position. But I'm also able to see the bombs drop, which I think is pretty cool. Okay, I only got one more. I only got one more left. Okay, we gotta make it count. We gotta make this count. Boom. Whoops. Boom. Okay, I wanna see it drop. Okay, my helicopters, I think that was my bomb. My helicopters are running low on ammo. That's not good. Okay, let's try an incendiary bomb, guys. This one pretty much drops fire. Why am I smoking? Fuel is hurting. I'm smoking. That's not good. Altitude is dropping. Am I crashing? Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Okay, I need to get these guys. I need to get them. Wow, that's a lot of spiders. I need to drop a firebomb. Oh man, frame rate is going down. Frame rate's going down. Oh boy. Look at all those Black Widow spiders. Don't hit the couch. Okay guys, let's do the incendiary bomb. Drop it! Oh man, I'm dropping incendiary bombs. That's two. Okay, let's check out the fire. That's a lot of fire. Hopefully that kills some of the spiders. Okay, we gotta get some of these other guys in here. Get this guy in there. That guy in there. Please attack. Yes! Oh, they're going crazy. All my helicopters are out of ammo. That's bad. Let's get another one of these in there. And then one of these. Okay. Dude. Let's see what kind of weapons this guy has. This is really cool. Okay, so this is like... Whoa. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. This is very difficult. Ooh, very difficult to control. We're going upside down, guys. We're going upside down. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay. Upside down. Barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. Please, regain control. Although, we can't get these guys. Yes! We're getting them! Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, let's do an incendiary bomb. I dropped an incendiary bomb. Let's drop a toxic bomb! Oh. They beat us. Okay, guys, let's try this again. And this time I got some ground guys. I got some snipers. I got some rocket launchers. Hopefully these guys don't run out of ammo. Guys, all I want to do is see this toxic bomb. We were ready to go. I saw some green smoke on the ground. I think that's it. I think that's the toxic bomb. So let's do this. Let's do this. Give me control. It's time. Hey guys, I actually Googled it. I Googled it off camera. 1,000 kilograms is over 2,000 pounds, so it's a ton. It's bigger than a ton. Okay, let's drop this right now. We dropped the toxic bomb. Here we go. Here we go. There it is. There's the poison. Is the poison gonna kill the spiders? That's the question. Is the poison killing them? Oh, poison and fire, it's killing them. Poison and fire. Guys, that's what I'm talking about. Poison and fire. Okay, we gotta, wow, that's a lot of poison. We gotta let these spiders get there. Then we can take out a big cluster of them. Dude, speaking of cluster, this does have a cluster bomb. I wanna see what that's like. Okay, it's cluster bomb time. Here we go. Cluster bomb. Cluster bomb. Wow, I dropped a cluster bomb on the couch. Okay. Dude, look at these rockets. That's pretty amazing. Okay, I don't think we're gonna lose this one. Dude, look at those spiders. And if you click on the spider, whoa, he's dead. If you click on the spider, it gives you all their information and stuff. Guys, we're doing much better this time. A lot of our things are out of ammo, though. That's not good. More spiders are coming. Dude, look at that fire. That must be the cluster bomb. Wow, those are direct hits. Dude, they're killing them with the fire. If you want to kill spiders, you got to kill them with fire. If there's anything I learned from the movie Arachnophobia, you just gotta burn them. There's no other option. Dude, how is this not burning this whole house on fire? Okay, let's see how this Black Widow does against these guys. Oh, he's attacking my rocket launcher guy. Rocket launcher got him! Guys, I think we can win this thing. The only thing is, we gotta kill the spiders before they take out our outposts. You guys just keep saying out of ammo. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I don't have any ammo. Okay, let's do some more toxic bombs. Let's get another one of these in there. Let's get another one. Let's drop some more toxic bombs. Whoop. Toxic bombs. In 3, 2, 1. Toxic bomb. Oh, let's drop a bunch of them. Let's drop a bunch of bombs on these guys. Okay, I just dropped 4 1-ton toxic bombs on these spiders. Dude, that's 4 tons of toxic bombs. You can't even see them. Okay, that's definitely killing them. That's definitely killing them. Okay, I need the poison to be like right there. Okay, let's get another one. Let's get another one going. Okay, dude, you gotta drop this now. Drop it now. I gotta drop it right now. Hopefully that lands on these guys. Let's do some cluster bombs too. Cluster bombs and incendiary bombs. Come on, guys. And then, a high explosive. I'm just going crazy. Let's see what's going on down there. Oh my goodness, dude. We covered the area with fire and poison. That's really good. That's really good. You can't see anything, though. All I see is poison, fire, and dead spiders. Dude, that poison is pretty, it's pretty powerful. They're definitely using the Raid Max bug barrier. I don't know what's stronger, the fire or the poison. Dude, that took out a lot of them. I think we're gonna win this thing. These might be the only spiders left. I wish they'd stop saying out of ammo. I know you're out of ammo. I know you're out of ammo. I think we're gonna win this though, guys. Let's get another one of these, another one of these. Can I get any? We did it. We did it. Dude, that was so much fun. I love the fire bombs. I love the toxic bombs. That was cool. But guys, that's gonna have to do it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, as always, feel free to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. I will see you guys in the next Home Wars. Dude, we are like right inside of his mouth. I wonder if I can attach him to that boat. Shark? Boat. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys, we gotta get on the boat and we gotta drive these guys around.